Oh no. What's she gonna do? Oh. Oh no. Don't tell me. Oh my god! What? Wait a minute! What the hell's going on here? The lights have gone out. The lights have gone out in the arena. And the lights. Dawn's been knocked out. What the hell? Somebody attacked Dawn. No. 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 Damn it. Oh no. The lights are going out again. Can't even see anything. What's going. Oh my god. Ursula's knocked out too.
Did you saw what happened during my match against Ursula?
Yeah, I saw it. I don't know what happened to you while the lights went out.
I don't know who the person is that knocked me out unconscious, but I'll see the person revealed as my attacker, and that person will pay for this.
Oh no! Oh, she sent Dawn Spencer on the table on Dawn Spencer. Ursula's gonna win. Oh no, the lights went out again. There is no interference in the cage match. What is going on? What? What? Earth was knocked out. Again. And look at Dawn. Dawn's gonna win the match. Earth will try to recover and she doesn't know where she is.
Alright. Now, whoever you are who attacked me while the lights went out and costing me an extreme rules match against Ursula. So why don't you show yourself to reveal as the attacker of me? Come out here right now.
Who is it? Why ain't the music playing? Why ain't someone coming out?
So you're not gonna come out and showing yourself, huh? Well, it looks like I'll fight a woman in a match, rather if it's Jesse, Rat, Cassidy, Georgia, or someone else. After I win the match, I'll ask any of you that if you're the attacker. Oh, and by the way, there will be no holds barred. Alright, Rap, are you the one who attacked me in the dark and costing me the match against Ursula?
Wait, the lights are going out again. Wait a minute. That music. I know whose music that is. Look. You see the clock on the Titantron. I know who that person is.
You wanna know who attacked you during your match? Well, yes. It is I, Kurumi Tokisaki. The girl who attacked you in the dark. Let's face it, we've gone from Venom and Carnage revealed themselves as Spider-Man's attackers in No DQCAW, to Kurumi Tokisaki revealed herself as Dawn's attacker in anime wrestling. My first stipulation will be a submission match. Well, my second stipulation will be a hardcore match. My third stipulation will be none other. Then one of my favorite matches of all time, the dangerous brutal match in wrestling history.
Hell in a cell.
Hell in a cell! Oh my god! Can you believe it?
Tokisaki. the Sinnoh region. She is the Sinnoh's coordinator, Dawn. dangers of hell. Kurumi Tokisaki.